Hi, babe. I already know that, you know, just from not only the title of this video, but also from what I told you, what this video is going to be about, so don't act surprised. Okay, well, maybe just a little bit, just for my sake, make me feel a little bit better. But before I get started, I just want to tell you that if you weren't in this world, it wouldn't be as perfect as it is now. And that even though I'm not the luckiest person sometimes, I definitely hit the jackpot whenever you became mine. And I mean that, even though it's as corny as it could be, it's true. And there's not a single day that doesn't go by where I think about how you're beautiful, you're intelligent, and just overall, you're one of the most loving and caring people that I know. And I could go down a mile-long list about all these different reasons, or just about how and why you're so special, but I think I'm gonna let these other people take care of it for me.
When I think of Trinity,
Trinity is best.
I love Trinity so much. She's so sweet and so kind to everybody.
She's so supportive in anything and everything that you do.
I think of somebody that has treated my boy correct for over three years.
Okay.
Makes memories with the best of people.
It's just her personality and
very considerate.
Her optimistic, going she is, and she really is one of my best friends, and I love her so much.
Her piece of sunshine.
She's a very caring.
I respect Trinity. She's a very nice person.
Nice and studious.
Always been so jealous of her long hair. Oh my gosh.
Nobody on this earth can compare to how dedicated and how strong and how selfless you are.
And I love her so much. Yeah.
Happy birthday.
What's the first thing that comes to my mind when I think of Trinity? And what comes to my mind is that she is Kobe's girlfriend.
She is the greatest captain a true king could ever have. We love Trin.
Thoughtful and a great friend to have in your life. I am so, so proud of this independent, strong, and beautiful woman you've grown to be. I love you so much.
You're not gonna say anything? Hello? You're not gonna say action or nothing? Hello? Oh, you want me to go? Hello, my daughter. This is your father. Your boyfriend's being weird, and well, that's not really anything out of the ordinary. You are everything to me, as you know, he's kind of grown on me too, so I like you both a lot. I love you with all my heart, and you know, we're very, very proud of both of you and love you very much.
All right, I know you know those familiar faces, and I know you're probably waiting for me to ask this big old question already, but I do have a few other people that want to say something.
Hey, Trinity. I think you are one of the nicest and most genuine people I've ever taught, and I'm so happy to have been your teacher and to have had you as my student, and I love you to death, and...
Trinity, I miss seeing you every day in class. You know you are my hero and you are wonderful.
Trinity, you are the best student. I love having you in class. You always have such a great attitude. You are all around a great human, and I love that I got to know you this year.
Hi, Trinity. I had you in class like 3 years ago, and like lots of my students, I don't like keep track of them like once I've had them in class, but like I've seen you like over the years, and you were already pretty mature back then, but it's been cool to see you like grow and become, you know, a leader and cheerleading and everything. So best of luck to you, and I hope you have a great prom.
Oh, Trinity, I love you, girl. I'm so excited. I've known you for 4 years, and I've been able to see you grow into a beautiful, determined, and talented young woman that loves to teach math. I'm so excited for you and Kobe, and you're going to have such a wonderful time.
All right, babe.
Here we go, boys.
I know this is the part that you've been waiting for, but I need you to do one more thing for me, and that is keep... let this video keep on playing so that the music can play with it, but I also need you to walk outside while this video keeps on playing. So, I'll see you here in a second.
She's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. For the